Hi, this is Ed Delgado, the National Predictive Services Program Manager at the National Interagency Fire Center in Boise, Idaho, with the fire weather outlook for October through January. In October, we're entering the fall season, but we still have some remaining dry areas across the eastern and central parts of Montana, stretching over into North Dakota. And that'll continue with the dry grasses and the potential for downslope winds into the early part of the fall. And then once they get a significant amount of precipitation, conditions will start to reduce the fire potential there. We also are entering the Santa Ana wind season for the coastal parts of Central and Southern California. As we get deeper into the fall and winter, we start to see offshore events that have a potential to create some significant fires along the coastal parts of the state. That'll continue for the southern parts of the California coast going through pretty much through the winter. Over in the eastern states, we have some areas of dryness in the southeast from the Mid-Atlantic region to the central Gulf region around Mississippi and Louisiana. And that'll be a short-lived term period with leaf fall in the November timeframe, and also across the Mid-Mississippi Valley where it's been relatively dry for the last few months. And as we get into the heart of the winter, December and January, we'll start to see some dry areas across Oklahoma and North Texas that could carry some fire during that period. And also we'll start to see an increase in precipitation across the Mid-Atlantic states, and that'll mitigate some of the fire threat there as we get into the deep part of the winter. And that's the outlook for this month.